repeat. Republic call sign AurekNet. Hey, finally.
Theron, are you all right?
That would be a negative, Master Jedi. I'm in Imperial space over Zyost. Tried to slip in, help out my ground team, but I used the wrong set of clearance codes and shields are low.
And why exactly do you have a ground team on Zyost?
Asking myself the same damn thing. I was getting reports, demented soldiers, slave and civilian populations under fire. Had suspicions of what it meant, but I wasn't sure. I sent a team in Dark to investigate, maybe handle it. But it's all gone out of control now. I think it's him, the Emperor.
I'm supposed to be the first one you contact when it comes to him, not your last resort.
I should have said something, I know. Sending through the right set of clearance codes along with the coordinates to meet my... I'm hit! I'm gonna try to land this thing! Don't come looking for me,
Theron! Theron, come in!
To drone and flutter once more.
Dromund Kaas, the Yavin Moon. It must not be clear to you yet. There is nothing you can do to stop me.
That's all right. Seeing you, it's like visiting with a forgotten friend. I'm oddly pleased you're here. You'll bear witness to a world's end if you survive long enough.
He's gone. I can finally.
More of you already. I suppose I should be flattered.
So my senses haven't betrayed me. It really is you.
Lana Beniko.
You don't belong here, Jedi. You shouldn't have come.
Speaking of Jedi, seems I'm not alone.
Though you might as well be, as you can plainly see. That Jedi whose mind was not his own, he belonged to the Sixth Line.
Sixth Line? I've never heard of it.
They're a team of Jedi commandos working in secret for the SIS. They follow their own addendum to the Jedi Code, hence the name.
There is no contemplation. There is only duty. A great point of view, so long as they're working for you. Pardon the interruption. I sent a probe droid to look into that crash shuttle, Minister Beniko. It's empty.
Agent Kovac, this is the former ally I've mentioned. Right now, we all want the same thing, so I suggest we work together.
He called you Minister.
Yes, he did.
We know Theron Shan was on that shuttle, and we know he's responsible for the Sixth Line being on Zaios in the first place.
So far, Theron has only added to our troubles. He'd better not be here to cause any more.
Theron's here to stop the Emperor. Same as me.
Vishet is not our Emperor. Not anymore. As you've witnessed, Vishet is taking hold of an increasing number of soldiers and Sith. His goal continues to be the accumulation of power. Agent.
The dark side is strong on Zaios. Using the outpost's resources, our former Emperor can massacre the defenseless to fuel him. The more powerful he becomes, the more people he can control. He will keep on killing until nothing's left.
Yes, I'm on my way. I'm needed everywhere all at once. I've already lingered too long. Agent Kovach has a plan to help stem the bloodshed.
Agent?
After the Yavin event, I was sent here to infiltrate Sith intelligence. I work for Theron Shan. In fact, we were supposed to meet up here.
Lana might seem like the nicest Sith Lord ever, but don't think she won't eviscerate you if she finds you out. Or worse.
I know all the risks that come with my line of work. It helps not to think about them. The outpost armory, it's wide open right now. Anyone can get in there. We need to lock it down.
Then point the way.
I'm on it. You've sure cleared a path out there. That's good. But it's bad, too. Each time a pawn's killed, Vitiate gets a little bit stronger. Not as much as when they kill, but... Well, that's what Minister Benico says, anyway.
So we have to stop them without killing them.
Or we destroy Vitiate. Not that anyone seems to know how to do that.
We've got company.
Almost there. Master Soro, Sixth Line Commander.
This one's my favorite so far. Even now, she struggles. You know, she's done some terrible things in the Republic's name.
Whatever it takes, I'll see to it you never cause suffering ever again.
Such fire! But you, of all people, must know you're out of your depths. You can't kill me. When this world turns to red, and you choke on torrents of blood, remember that this was your chance to flee. A chance I... gave! There is no... contemplation. There is only duty.
We're wasting time here. The armory's safe. You go ahead. I'll be close behind. I can confirm it. The defenses are down. Between those weapons and the armory, a lot of the killing power's out of their hands now. Should be able to start evacuation efforts as well. The fewer potential targets on Zaios, the better.
Hope you haven't had too much fun without me.
Define fun.
Sir, I thought it would be wise to disclose my role in all this, so I did. I hope that's all right.
Sure, of course. Saves us the trouble of play-acting our way into an alliance in front of someone we can trust.
You look a little worse for wear, Theron.
Yeah, tell me about it. The way things are out there, I can't believe I even made it this far. As soon as I crash-landed, the Emperor's puppets started coming for my shuttle, just like that. Maybe figured on some easy kills inside. Did the only thing I could think of. Rig the ship to overload, fry everything in and around it. Tried to shield myself, but still scrambled half my implants.
And that stopped the attack?
They went down, yeah. Some of them got back up, but they seemed out of it. Not possessed. Dazed.
Intrusion! Vitiate's pawns!
I have a thought.
Be ready for anything.
That was a nightmare. What? Is that what this was? Some kind of gutless Jedi mind trick?
Go. Get somewhere safe if you can.
So now we know. Shock them unconscious and the tie is severed. For a while, at least. Hit enough of them hard enough and they'll be out for a good long while.
Yeah, but how do we do that?
I have some ideas. I need to consult the new Adasta Municipal Systems.
You gonna need a hand with that? Some backup?
No. I'll be in touch.
Kovach has been amazing. I just wanted eyes and ears inside Sith Intelligence, and he gets himself saddled up next to Lana. Lana Beniko, Minister of Sith Intelligence. Who'd have thought it, right? When I met her on Manon, she was in over her head. Seemed to be.
I know what you mean. She's not always what you'd call direct.
You don't have to tell me. My bruises still have bruises, thanks to her little deception on Rishi. Still, who am I to talk? I should never have sent my team here. I made a bad situation worse, and now... And now I've got a priority holocall. Great.
You've been busy, Agent Sean.
Chancellor?
An off-the-books mission to Zyost. A secret team of Jedi that... I don't even know where to start with you about them.
Everything's happened so fast, you don't realize...
No, I do realize. I realize that you declined to inform me of a prime opportunity to cripple the Empire and face the Emperor head-on. We're taking advantage of the chaos on Zyost, starting with New Adasta. I expect your cooperation.
Wait, please, before you send the order...
You don't seem to understand, Agent Sean. There's nothing to argue. Our ships are in orbit. The invasion's already begun.
Suresh has her forces all over New Adasta. Some of them are possessed now. In a real mess.
Are you talking about her now? Or you?
Let's keep on target. Doesn't matter how bad things get, we have to put an end to Vitiate's plan.
This is Lana. Agent Kovach may have been hurt. Possibly worse. I haven't heard from him and his tracker's off.
Thought you'd like to know. Theron's alive.
Yes, I'm aware. The last I heard from Agent Kovach, he had a plan involving the city's electrical grid. I'll steer you to where he might have gone.
I tried to reach you to tell you. This won't end well.
The time for hand-wringing ended when you shut down the Orbital Defense Command Center, Agent. No, before that. When I planted you with Theron Sean.
With respect, you haven't seen what I have on the ground. The power the Emperor holds.
I'm aware, Agent. Now, if you have a report on Sith Intelligence or the SIS, we can talk. But you will not tell me how to fight a war.
Damn. This is bad.
That is one way of putting it.
I take it you heard all that. Or enough of it.
Your loyalties aside, the fact that you brought that warmonger Suresh into all this.
I didn't know how bad things were. None of us did. I know I've made things worse. More innocents are dying because of me, and that's... Please, let me help you.
This isn't over.
No. No, I wouldn't think so.
That's one down. I've got you covered. The other one. The other one. Sorry. Master Suro took down a squad trying to evac slaves, then turned on the slaves, running triage on the survivors. I just wanted to... Just... Good luck, okay? Okay, that's enough. Any more, and it's the dampeners that will take the brunt of the surge. All that's left is to disable the system failsafe. Maybe you don't want to hear this. I have to say it, though. Theron's a good man. It matters that he placed his trust in me. But I work for the Republic. That's the job. I hope you understand.
Was that thing?
We've been calling them monoliths. I promise I wasn't eavesdropping, just wanted to warn you. We've seen several of those creatures appearing throughout New Adasta. They're made from Sith alchemy, a sign of Vitiate's growing power. Extremely strong, next to impossible to kill. The one you just defeated is the smallest we've come across.
Its power's already returned.
I'm afraid so.
Plan's over. Scrapped. Some giant thing tore through a junction. Caused an electrical surge. Dampeners are shot.
There has to be another way.
I thought about an electrical bombardment from space, but it would be incredibly imprecise. We'd be as likely to kill a lot of people as anything. Besides, the two fleets have engaged each other. Maybe if we convince Suresh or Darth Maar to divert some forces...
What's the word, Kovach?
The word... is failure. I couldn't make it work. I'm sorry, Agent Sean.
Why don't you tell him all the reasons you're sorry?
This isn't the time. I'm sure we'd all be better off coming up with a new plan.
Either you explain it, or I do.
Agent Sean, I'm the reason we have troops on Zyost.
What are you talking about?
The chaos here, the sixth line. Suresh knew about all of it because I told her.
And why would you do that?
I'm not your asset. Agent Sean? Sir, if you'll let me explain...
Go report to your boss. You are done with the SIS.
But I can still help.
I said you're done.
May the Force be with you.
Mana?
I'm told Agent Kovach's plan fell apart. The good news is I have another plan, a better plan. However, it's an extremely dangerous plan for you.
I'm listening.
War has broken out across the globe. Our former Emperor, however, has limited his involvement to the area around New Adasta, near you. I don't think it's a coincidence. It's possible he isn't as strong as he's been letting on. It's possible he's worried about what you could do.
It was always going to lead to this. Let him come for me.
I'm going to suggest something a little more proactive, actually. Let's get all of his pawns, every last soldier, Jedi and Sith, to stop their slaughter and chase you into the heart of New Adasta. You must make Vitiate want to kill you now. You've made it. Good. Time is short. So is reliable assistance. As if I don't have enough to contend with, Agent Kovacs has gone missing. We'll have to do without him, so I've reached out to another ally. Are you in position?
Yeah, but this setup isn't anything like what you described.
So what you're saying is you can't figure it out?
Don't get all. I'll figure it out.
We're about to begin, so that would be nice.
What exactly are we about to begin, Lana?
You're going to make Vishet angry. So angry that he'll place all his attention on killing you. When the time comes, you'll lead him to an electrostatic weapon stored here in the heart of New Adasta. It's meant to be a last resort against major civil uprisings, but Theron's modifying it to be non-lethal. With the reduced charge, its radius of impact will diminish.
You have a weapon designed with the sole purpose of killing your own people?
It's not as if we install one in every metropolis. We nearly lost New Adasta to unrest once before.
Well, in that case...
Shall we get started?
I am the Battlemaster of the Jedi Order. I've struck you down once already. Today, I'm finishing the job. Today, you will face justice.
I think that did it.
I have to go now. There's much to be done. Too much. I shouldn't have come here, truth be told.
Then go. No one's stopping you.
May the Force serve you well.
Hey, that was... awkward. Not as bad as my previous chat with her, believe it or not. Look, my team, my Jedi, more than anyone here, they're my responsibility. You can find some way, any way at all. Just... please help them. Don't do the other thing.
You think I don't know what you're doing?
Of course I know, my fluttering little insect. I know everything.
And I will enjoy watching you fail.
Let them live, they will just keep murdering in my name. Don't hesitate.
Kill them. I won't mind. And neither will your dear ally. The loyal Republic servant. So noble. So pathetic.
That's it. Gotta separate as big a non-lethal burst as we can manage. Should be enough to zap anyone in range into a nice long involuntary nap.
should be?
Hard to come up with a one-size-fits-all solution. A lot of guesswork involved. Wish there was some way we could do a test run.
They've got to be closing in.
Then come on, we need to be shielded. Okay, we should wait until they're good and close.
I came across two of your team, Theron.
And?
I gave them a shot. When I left, they were still out.
Good. Thanks. Let's just hope that they don't end up in the Emperor's control as soon as they wake up. Okay, here comes the Puppet Brigade. Fingers crossed. Closest took the biggest hit. Still alive. We did it. Let's just hope we got all of them. We should call Lana now, see if she has a plan for what's next.
I have a better idea.
Master Solo.
No. Watching you believe you had a chance, it's amused me. Now this whole charade is pathetic. Now, how do you wish to die? In combat, or on your knees? Go away, little Sith. This has nothing to do with your friends. This is you and I.
All right, Emperor. Let's get this over with.
Every life. Every life he took. I took. It's all I can see anymore. I'm a monster.
It's not true. You'll be okay. I'll take you to Tython. The Jedi will help you restore your mind, make you whole again.
And then she'll be no good to us. We need to understand the connection Vishad established with this Jedi so we can stop it or exploit it.
Yeah, and let me guess. The process is invasive. Hasn't she been through enough?
We've bought ourselves some time, that's all. We can't risk the fate of the galaxy just to assuage your guilt.
You want to take her brain apart, and you don't even know if you'll find anything.
We have to try.
He's never leaving. I'm going to hear him forever.
Could have saved her.
She's at peace now.
You may have killed us all. I hope you're happy.
She must be talking to you. I know we got some kind of reprieve from the Emperor, and I know that you... You know what? I can't. I can't talk to you right now.
I'm supposed to tell you Suresh wants to talk to you.
Chancellor.
I'm sure you have questions for me about the status of our invasion, but first, I have questions for you. What can you tell me about these possessions? Theron Shan seems to think that, while it was an isolated matter at first...
I'm curious. Do you really believe you've accomplished anything here? What do you think you've stopped?
I won't let you butcher innocent people, or anyone else for that matter.
You could be so much more if you would let go your quaint morality. I'll even give you the chance. I have decided that life is more interesting with you in it. If you wish to keep railing against me, then so be it. Your interference changes nothing. When I am finished here, when every life on this world has been exhausted, I want you to be alive, to know that I succeeded. Goodbye.